Well, hello there, fellow travel hounds. It's Thursday, and that means I have more great travel tips to share with you. And also, that means that if you have not subscribed to this channel, do so right now. Okie dokie. So how many of you are hunting for some great airfare out there? I know that I'm always on the lookout, and I confess, I'm usually a kayak.com kind of a girl. But today, we're going to talk about a new player on the field. Drum roll, enter. Jetradar.com. Like so many airfare search engines out there, Jetradar.com also searches and compares hundreds of airlines out there for available tickets. Now, their claim is that they will scrape out to the bottom of the barrel to get the cheapest airfare ticket out there. How? Enter Magic Fare. Magic Fare's edge is that it leverages some extra factors. Number one is layovers. As you know, tickets tend to be cheaper when they have layovers, so they factor that in. Number two is the currency exchange rate. Now, depending on what currency you buy the ticket, it might be a little bit cheaper. So that goes in there too. Airline partnerships and commission discounts, that goes in there. And lastly, tariffs. Now, the tariffs don't only change because it's business or coach. Depending on what seat you take, that might change the price too. All of these factors can add up to a 30% reduction in airfare. That's right, 30%.
Let's try it out. Enter your dates, your destination, how about something exotic, Melbourne to Bora Bora. And here you have your options. This wand here indicates when there is a magic fare available. Quite a price difference, right? The good thing is that the prices shown are final, taxes and fees included. But how about we compare this exact same ticket on another search engine to see if this magic fare is truly magical? Here I am, same dates, destination, holy smokes, what a difference. Okay, I am going back to Jetradar for this one. You click on the price, it redirects you to the site where that fare was found, and done.
Magic Fare is not available with every ticket, but when it is available, you'll see a little orange wand on the left corner. And when you see that wand, you can rest assured that that price is the cheapest it's gonna get. It's the bottom of the bottom. It's what was left, and you can grab it. And that is all that I have for you today. Now, I don't want you to think that now I'm gonna substitute all of my search engines with Jetradar, but I can assure you that it will be added in my process. All right. If you want to find out more about Magic Fare, you can check out the link in the description below. Subscribe to this channel right now, leave your comments, and come back next Thursday for more travel tips. Bye.
Psst, hey, don't leave yet. Don't forget to subscribe.